70. Do 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 do. I never finished making this. Gunpowder. Do 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 loop. It's gonna take a while. Yeah, let me go ahead and have you help me. Cause it's gonna take a minute to get done. I also wanted to show y'all, like, I kinda got bored yesterday. Or I guess this really early this morning. And I did a lot of exploring. Like, here, I'll let you continue that. So I have what is all of the map basically open. Like the outline of it anyway. I kind of followed just a bunch of stuff going around. This is a pretty good spot right here. If you can find Fisherman's Point at any point in time, like, I'll show you. Yeah, that'll get done. But yeah, I'll show y'all. If y'all can make it to... Oops, that's a sign, not a... Not a... Whatever I'm looking for. But yeah, if you can make it to Fisherman's Point, which I randomly found this. I was just kind of just roaming around the outside. I was like, let me see what I can find. There are three merchants here. This one here sells you some pals. Which it's all, I think they change them up all the time, yeah. Because there were some better ones yesterday. So I don't really want none of these. But there are three of them. There's one here. There's one here. Which they sell like a couple of different schematics here. They also give you the fire resistant and the heat resistant undershirt. Ammo. Makeshift handgun. I don't know if this will change once I get the other hand, the actual handgun or not. You can buy the fire bow and fire arrows, so that's pretty dope. But then you come over here to this far side of this. There's another merchant over here, and he sells stuff over here too. So there are three different merchants here you can buy stuff from, but this one can give you Ignis Breath, Flare Storm, Aqua Burst, and like all the medicines. And you can even buy Flame Organs, high quality pal oil. Which the high quality pal oil is awesome to see that you could buy, because like sometimes it's hard to find this. You know, they have all the medicines. They even have like leather and all that you can buy. So this is a pretty good spot if you guys can get to this spot. Which one? Let me get to the teleporter and I'll show you all the spot again. So it's just like right here. So like if you start the game out, you're here. You just go straight west of here. If anything, just follow the coastline. And it'll take you right here, you know, like even if you come over here, just be sure you come around this. Just keep following the coastline, you'll just run right into it. Which I got like all this other exploring to go into. I just wanted to see what I could find inside of this, like in like, see, I wanted to like see like if I could find, you know, like the outside of like all the map that they have right now. Which for this beta, that's pretty dope. Like, they have quite a bit unlocked, which is amazing. For anybody that might be having problems with mining ore, if you come to this area where there's this Anubis guy, you could find a mon or a pal called Dig Toys. He's amazing over there if you guys can find him. Pretty easy to catch, you know. All that otherness. But yeah, I'm just gonna probably just be trying to get some more exploring done. Open up more. See what I can find. But you know, I was over here exploring and all that. So there's three of these, it seems. There's this one very, very top corner up here. You got one over here, way off to the west. If you like end up here at all, or at like even if you go for the Dig Toys, you just go west of there, you run into this, and then you know you got this one down here at the very beginning. So you just go southwest here, and you'll run into them. I've only found the three, so I don't know if there's more than three. You know, I haven't really done much exploring. Last time I did exploring here, this is where it stopped me. So I don't know if there's gonna be more out this way or not. And then I haven't explored any of this just 'cause like none of this stuff really I mean, this here might like go down in here a little bit, but I don't know about like down in here, like, because that's what I was trying to do, see what all I could find by just running around the like the outside. So just going to just go ahead and it's hot. I need my heat resistant stuff on. Nice. I need this so I can make sure I make more ammo. Which I mean, it's good that I'm getting a good chunk of sulfur though. Because I need as much of this as I can get. Could let that recharge since I had a move and I was swinging. Sulfur, that's awesome. Ooh, I might just have to make a. Oh, I can't. There's already that there. Let it go back up. I'm gonna have to go drop all this off. Before I actually go do exploring and all that. Okay, yeah, I do have that. travel back here. $160. Ooh. Ooh, we're at. Alright, so we'll also put the gunpowder down. Okay, we'll go back. No, I want. There you go. That should give me enough for. For a good little chunk of ammo. Wee. Cause yeah, I doubt I'll be able to put a base right here. Cause like I'm so close to the. I mean, I've like, how much wood and stuff do you need? So you need 183. Okay. Let me go. Oh, there's even an effigy right there. I haven't been inside the tower, so I don't really know what's in the tower and all that. Oh no, don't fall down. What is that? That looks kind of dope over there. I also just got lost. Oh, it's over here. But yeah, if I could build a base right there. That'd be dope as shit. Okay, we need one. None of this. We need one palladium fla thingamajig. I'll just bring six, that's fine. We need eight wood. So. Okay, and then we need a, at least a palladium thing. Is that would be in here? No. There wasn't none in there. Might have used them all. So my Wi-Fi is acting up. That's why shit's tripping. Lovely. I mean, it's raining, so I guess I can't really. It's alright, I'll just go down here for a second. We'll get what I need. Because it just tripped out on my. Okay. But it just tripped out on my PC, so I may have to stop this for a minute and then come back. My Wi-Fi is going to be all on some crackedness. Come back over here. Found obsidian. Ooh, look at that nice turtle up there. It's fighting with something. Oh, it's fighting with another one? Let's just watch this, see what happens. Maybe we can catch one. Can I put this anywhere? Too close to. That's lame. But yeah, I want to try to see if I can catch one of these. Like if they want to beat themselves down that bad, they just kind of just standing there. I'm just kind of watch, see what happens. Not enough. See if I can catch it. No. Just kind of just having a little standoff. Come on. Oh, no. First one jumped out. Second one jumped out. Now they're just on top of each other. There's a 9% on that one. Oh, he killed it. This one went to sleep. Come on, stay in the ball, please. Please, yes. Oh. Shit. Leave me alone. Stay in the ball. Hope I fell way down. Hope I hit the rock. Hitting the rock, man. Come on. Come on. Why are you hiding behind the rock, man? Come on, stay in the ball. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Shit. Come on, stay in that ball. Come on. Yes. Let's go. I felt weird to dive. I mean, at least I caught one on level 37. All right, let's see. So we want to go. I guess we just start going this way. But yeah, like my stuff is really acting up. I may have to call it for a minute and go restart my Wi-Fi and all that. Because I don't know what it's doing. Like it says it's good, but it's also acting up. Shiny, no. I'm supposed to be going that way. This way. There we go. Yeah, it's not going the way I want to go. Whatever that stuff over there is disco balling. Disco balling. Do 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 do. Wee all the way down. Boom. Ooh. I have one of those. That's pretty dope. Sam Bell. I mean, I'm same. It's kind of the same level that it is. I'm still going the right way. Oh, there's supposedly a. Oh, man, right there. So there's supposedly a teleporter right here. And there is. Another one of those things. I already got one. I'm not trying to catch another one right now. The only reason I would have caught the huge scorching egg, that's dope. That's gonna give us something good. There's an effigy over there. I don't know how far away that actually is. Oh, there's a little tower over here. Wait, I've already been that way. I don't need to go that way more. What is that? Oh, I have one of those. I know what that is. It's the Oh, I don't have that. That's a Wixen. What level is it? 31 and 27. I might actually be able to take that out. Let's try. Wrong weapon. Even a chest right there, nice. Wait, why'd that say 33? It did not say 33 a minute ago. It said 27. The fuck? That was close. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. We caught a Wixen. Wait, did that thing chase me up the. Oh no, it chased me right here. Stay in the ball. Come on. Let's go. Level 28. Nice. Nope. I want this one. Somehow stuck in the trees. Oh, this is a chart. Ooh, wait, is this gonna be like a good spot for this for the to try to mine and stuff? There's ore. I want more ore. Oh yeah, cool, cause yeah, but this being the, like a broken down church, it looks like. I would not mind running into a nice little spot for us to mine this stuff. Yeah, that's the one that we just went to. not coming to mess with you, my guy. I'm just trying to fly across to all this. Those are cool looking. See, like I said, it's 29 on it. And 30. Some more me birds. Yeah, I really would like to find like a good little spot where we could sit and mine that stuff, because I need a lot of it. What is that? Guess we come over here and see what this is. Man, we really fell down. It's another Wixen. Like, I want a spot that's got like a good couple chunks of that. So just like one or two. There's supposedly a jump point here. There it is. Nice. I'm like, what is that statue for? It's like, oh, that's the, I don't know what you call it, but that's pretty cool. I'm gonna guess that's probably one you have to find like underground or whatever. Cause there are a bunch you have to find like underground. Almost reach where we there is an egg right there. Scorching egg. Cause yeah, I was over that way. Cause that's over there is like the, is that settlement. Okay, I guess we just keep just following around in this. See what we run into, so we can open more of the stuff and see what's hidden. I mean, we'll have to go the other way too eventually, but might as well go ahead and search around this. There's a box. Go into the box. I have one of those. Silver key. We're at 42. We're getting there. I don't remember what it was for me to get that one, the one mon or whatever, or pal from the one guy. I know it was like 4,000, 40,000 something or whatever. I didn't make it all the way up. Going up. Anything up and around? Kind of doing just a little bit of hunting. Seeing what we can do and get done. Let's go up. Up, 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 up. Anything up here? Nope. Oh, we're going down. Don't see anything here either. Oh, well, I found where whatever this boss is supposed to be. I guess it's like up above. Well, there wasn't even anything right there. But yeah, I guess the boss is like up this way. Yeah. Going on up. Let's come over here so we can land and get our stuff reboosted. Going up, 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 up. Nothing up on any of this. Wonder if there would even be like a way underground over here. Or if it would just be just out and about somewhere. I mean, I'm not trying to fight it, I'm just curious. It says it's like right in here somewhere, so. I mean, I guess it could be underground. Or I could just land right on top of it. Which I don't think I did. I'm not seeing anything. There's an egg. No, don't do that. Hit the wrong button. Just come over here. Slowly descend. Just want the egg. Things are making noises. Oh. Things are shooting at me. Course ammo, a hypersphere, that's dope. What is that? Oh, we're going back towards stuff I've already seen. What is that? 49 Blazemut? Alright then. Dun 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 dun. See, like, I mean, I guess. Oh, there's an egg. I mean, I was gonna say, I mean, I guess right here wouldn't be bad if it would let me build right there. Because it's at least like a couple. Another large one that time. Go up. I'm curious if it'll let me build this right here. Oh, there's a couple right there. Me off. Cannot build any more bases. Increase the level of your. But I can though, so that's a lie. Because I'm at the point of where I can build a third base. So why won't you let me build my third base? Can't tell me this, cause like I'm at the point of my bases, or yeah, that I've done my bases, that I need the production line, but then I need the high quality there at 31. I will take that though, cause that'll be good if I want to walk around. I need 29 for the handgun. But yeah, I don't understand why you're telling me this, because see, like now it just says overlaps with another object character or character, so it can't be Bill. What is going on with this, man? I just want to be able to mine this stuff. Not allowing me to, for some reason. Like, 1 minute it's One minute I can do it because it overlaps. The other minute is I supposedly can't build a third base. So which is it? I want to, oops, I want to mark this though. So then I remember. Which way was I going? Yeah, because I want to finish unlocking more of this. Oh, that's kind of lame. It won't let me. Well, it was that was kind of funny though. It was just like you can't do it because you're not, you can't have a third base, and then it was, can't do this because it overlaps. Well, which is it, my guy? Is it because it overlaps or because I haven't hit the right like the right base level? Can't be both. I don't think. It's gonna be a big climb. Big climb. Going on up. Boo, boo, boo. I can almost see. Another big egg? No, it's just a regular one. There's another one. Let's grab this one. My team pal is hungry. Huge. I got a huge and a large, that's dope. Well, it looks like we're gonna have to be going back somewhere so I can go get food. Need to be going south. Yeah, we could finish going this way, see what we find over this way. Hopefully run into a jump point over here somewhere. Looks like there's something over on the mountain over there. Maybe it's just a, like a something just like just looking like it's something. We go check it and see what we have over there. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, I think that's just like a speck or something on the wall. On the wall. Doodle-doodle-doo. Am I still going? Yeah, we're still going the right way. Going down. Wee. We're going all the way down. Bam. I'm in the desert. Wonder how many of these like rocks here, whatever I could find. Megasphere, that's nice. There's only one, and there's like one like up a little bit from it, but. Oh, we're back down here at the bottom. Some of those dudes. Nah, that ain't nothing. Going on up, up, ooh. Well, that's kind of cool. There's just like waterfalls just all right there. That's dope. They got the little lizard dudes with the hoods. I guess I should be heading this way so we can go put this stuff back and go get more food. Yeah, I'm going my way. Say it's probably like right underneath all this stuff here. Ooh, is that a chest? Let me go get that. That's just regular rock. If anybody is looking for an easy coal way, or like an easy way to get coal, come up here. I ran into like a bunch of rocks and all that were coal. You can mine them and all that. Which that might be where I try to do my next base. Since I can't seem to do it over here where I wanted the base over here anyway. Thought that was something else. Yeah, there's the teleporter. There's also an effigy right here. Going down. Nope. I mean, I'm not going down that fast. Cause then we just go straight down. Go hit that. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Ooh, there's coal right there. So if y'all are over in this area, here's just a bunch of coal. I wonder if I could put a base here since it wouldn't let me put one at the other one. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Cause I would totally take it overlaps. It either overlaps or I can't build a third base. Pick one. Because it can't be both here, my guy. I'm at the point of where I can build my third base. And this is kind of lame. Like, this has been two spots now I've tried to build a base and it wouldn't let me. But this is good to see. Let's mark this. The other one's still there, right? Yep. Okay, cool. Can mark these places so I can always come back and mine them and all that. Oh, I see it over there. So like, now I lost the teleporter. For anybody else, or for anybody that would like to know, this is a good spot. Hold on, let me get this chest first and then I'll show you. I just happened to have seen it. Come on, get over that. Over here is a really good spot for like all kinds of like items and all that. It's called the Fisherman's Point. How did I not see that egg? Maybe I wonder if they like respawn the eggs. Cause I could have sworn I got this. Because I was jumping around on this roof yesterday trying to show somebody else where this was. But, there's three merchants here, whatever. This one here sells stuff. Oops. He sells other, like, pals and stuff. And I caught one of those. This is what I want. Yes. I know I just spent a bunch of money on that, but I don't have it, and I want it. So. We now have that. But so there's three merchants here though. So there's one there, there's the one down there I bought, and then there's one hiding over there. Which the one that's at the far side, he gives you thermal and all. He gives you thermal shirt and all that. That's dope. I found two nice little spots. I don't exactly remember up here. It has to be somewhere like I had opened that there was coal and stuff. So like up here. Maybe in here, because I don't remember seeing any like when I first traveled up this way, but I was also trying not to die when I first went up this way. Forgot to fast travel back to the main base. Okay. Eggs. I want the huge. egg. Let me put in a large egg. But yeah, like if so, like if anybody ever were to ever join and all that, like I have everything set up. Like you could literally just fall straight down from like right up there, and you would just fall straight into like the base. So y'all could just already just be doing stuff. Oh, you actually are completing this. Oh, that's charcoal. Gunpowder, this still didn't get done. Gonna have to get these done. I don't understand why they get stuck back here in that back corner. Yeah, you should be doing that anyway. What was in here? This is just my box of just stuff for me to just throw stuff in. So I'm not trapped somewhere. And then like I'll go sort it all out and all that. I don't know, I'm gonna put the, 'cause I wanna put all the gunpowder in the in that one box. This can go over here. These can go in here for right now. 14 flame organs, nice. Oh, I had some bread still too. Some megaspheres. That's our hypersphere. That's nice. Oops. Should I go put these eggs over in the box? Key. Move that, because that's where the money goes. Oh yeah, I know. Like, I know the money doesn't weigh you down or nothing. I just kind of just don't like carrying it with me, because it's just not my thing. I got an attack, a defense, and a pendant of diligence. You know, so all these things, they help you like do better or whatever, I guess. Put these eggs over here in these boxes. I can wait a second, 'cause they're all about to be done. Gunpowder. I got a bunch of sulfur over there. I've made cement already. Oh yeah, so we just gotta. I'm cold. Let's go ahead and poppy, see what we get out of this. I forgot that I was in the heat place. Ooh. Another van worm. Oh yeah, both of those are gonna take a while, but let me go ahead. I'll just go ahead and throw these in. I can just put the other one in the box for right now. I want to get like a little bit more exploring done and all that. We need food. Have y'all been collecting berries and all that? I think I'm gonna just cancel this out. I don't need any more. What we do need is this, but I don't have ore here. We. Why are you crouched, man? Stop crouching. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. No, get out of here. The charcoal. How did I pick up 400 and some wood? Get back here. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't know why you're crouching, my guy. I don't know how to make you stop either. Oh yeah, oh well. Go over to the balls real quick. Just, but yeah, like I even have like all this set up for like somebody joins or whatever. They just go right ahead and hit the ball or the ball box. They can just start just. See, that doesn't move. Wait, hold on. Can I sell that other stuff or is this used for something? Gemstone like ball. Right, I'll go sell this before I put all the money back. That's dope. I like to see that there was like that there's a, another spot for coal and all that. So 9K, let's go. That's nice. All right. Now oh yeah, I gotta go see if we got some extra food to be getting. Back over here. Yeah, berries are fine. Can we make a good chunk of these? We sure can. We need you. Please get that starter for me. Thank you. Finish these eggs up. Another Les pump and Kelpsy. Put this other egg in there though. Cause we're waiting on food to be made. He's got a good minute, six and oof. Okay. 16,000, nice. I'm gonna go see what this new thing I got was. While we're waiting on all this. It must have got put somewhere else. Ooh, I didn't know I had another dig toys. Nah, I definitely should. It should have been put on this page. Maybe. I didn't pay for that. I know I didn't pay for that. Where is it then? So weird because I don't know where. Could have sworn like I got like a lion thing. Why are you over there? Do they just put things in random slots? No? Let's see. There's that guy. So maybe it was just put in a different spot. There it is. So what are you? Kindling and lumber. And then I'm gonna guess you're mining and kindling. Okay, that's dope. Oh yeah, cause I forgot cause of where I unlocked this. I had moved some people. But this is nice. I'm on my sixth box. I'm gonna have to be doing some condensing. I just built this. I have three of these dudes just because they keep just running up in my base. And they don't ever like not run up in my base. And it's just like you do realize you're just gonna die, right? And it obviously doesn't because it just keeps coming. That is good, whatever, if I'm gonna condense a lot of this stuff down though. Which I've caught some people. Oh, I didn't realize that you could use the other people to boost up the white people. That's cool. But we've caught a bunch of these little toucan birds. One, two, three. Oops. Yeah, I can do this. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Because I think I hit the wrong button. But yeah, so I ended up with three of these dudes, which is pretty funny because they're like, well, this way they're 35 and bigger. See, there's my third, second one, and then the third one's in the base. All right, let me. Also, if any, I don't know if any of you guys know, that's not the right base or the right table. There's a way you can just restore everything. Hit the wrong button. Why isn't all letting me do it now? Oh, because I need stuff. Okay. But yeah, there's like an easy way you can like do everything all at once. No, I don't want that. Thank you, my guy. We have to go to the second base, go get a bunch of ore. Bring it back and. So we can be building some stuff. It's only 14 in here. How about this one? Oh, there's just straight ingot. 90. That should be more than enough. This. Because your butt's in the way. That's why I can't see it. Hey. Wrong button. Gonna go over here. Turn ourselves around. Open this box. Drop all this stuff in it. Yeah, because I'll take these out of here. Put these into there for now. I'll move them over here. That was random to just see that thing just staring me in the face. I wish, like, you could, like, make or, like, have everything, like, just go to, like, specific, like, to where the places you want it. Why are you following me? Like, I haven't gave you any sort of commands for nothing. But you sure are following me. We gotta make ingots. That's what I need to do. Oh, no. Well, I have some, but I still need to make it. Here y'all go. Y'all do something. Leave me alone. Let me see if I could show y'all this now. If it works. So, yeah. Repair all. You could just repair everything all at once. And then you're set to go. See, this dog is just following me around for no reason. I don't know what it's doing, but it's following me. What that dog doing? Oh, I didn't want to put all those in there. I wanted to take half. I'll give you all the bread. Y'all can munch down around. Maybe you'll get away from that back over there, no? Got this little condenser, which I don't even need. I had put one at the other base too, so it could be have the ball stuff in it. They still didn't fit. I always forget about these stat points. Let me go ahead and make myself a little bigger and feed myself, feed everybody real quick. Oh, we're being raided somewhere. Oh, here. All right, you guys back there that are starving to death, come help us. They're glitching. Is it at this base or is it at the other base? No, it's at this one. I see it. Just for some reason glitching right there. Says we are little birds. We get you before you even come into my base. Oh, I don't know what I was shooting at. Get that little bird behind you. Why are you looking at me? Get that thing. Before it gets up in here and starts blowing stuff up. Now I can't see you. Oh, it killed my buddy. How dare you? Are they coming in from another direction or something? No, they just... guess they're just glitched. I'm about to put my dude in here. I actually want to see this other dude anyway, so... oh, it's just already at level 26. This guy, what you got going on? See that? That's a horse? I thought that was like a lion or some shit. That's a unicorn right there. That's dope. Go ahead and pop this egg. Another sea kelp. Let's see if we get this large egg. This should at least be something decent. The Ragnahawk. Let's go. I should be able to build that thing's saddle by now, right? Or am I not high enough yet? I can open that. Oh, I'm not high enough yet. Ooh, this is at 30. Wait, am I high enough? I thought it was sooner than... no, because there's that saddle. So it's got to be up higher then. There's that thing saddle. Oh, yep, 37. Oh, my God. That'll really be a little good ways away. You pumping out that heat, though, man. Let's go. See, yeah, I think I might just leave, well, once he's back alive and all that, I guess. But this is awesome, a Ragnahawk. So transporting, I mean, I guess I could put you, oops, because it's gonna be a minute before I get to you, switch you out. I did have a whole thing back here. It went all the way across here. I wonder what happened to it. They must have deleted it. Because I had like a wall over here. Because that's why that's there. Thing. I mean, I get doesn't it don't really matter. Anything that's been running up in my base has been being annihilated, so. Did you finish this? You didn't even finish this. I thought you did, maybe. There you go. Oh, yeah, I want to go through box real quick. So I could just move some stuff around, fill up the front box so then stuff's not geez. The mammoth. Okay, this one here still, we need one for that one. pretty dope, because... Oops. Just kind of just fill up these previous slots. Just because then if I find anything new, I'll be able to find it easier. My peoples. I'm surprised that I've been able to catch the people. 24. This one here has 3 abilities on it. Yeah, now if we like hatch and or catch anything new. Oh yeah, hatch, because that's going to be done here in a second. Do we have any eggs in here? Nope. Okay. Oops, I didn't want to do that. I'm going to break that one down. I don't need 2 of these. I haven't been getting as many eggs as I was. We only got 2 left. Did not want that. That's only got 30 seconds on it too. Nice. I'm going to just put this down here because I got to wait for all the guns, powder stuff. Oop. Put this back here. They put the wheat back here? It's not supposed to be back here. Move this up, move this up, move this over. So they stop putting stuff in here that don't go in there. Alright, let's see. This huge egg should be something good. That's hopefully it is. Come on, something good. Oh, I mean, another blaze howl guy. That is awesome. Because, yeah, I wanted to switch him in for one of these guys. Let him level up. But that's dope. That makes the second one, so. Dish dope. I'm gonna get rid of one of these. We don't need 2 of these in here. I'm actually gonna get rid of both of these and move it. See if I can put it like right here on the edge. Well, no, I'm just gonna wait because I gotta build a big one or a new one anyway. So there was some more in there. Fluid. I didn't even know I picked up PAL fluid. There's some ore in there too. Gonna put this wheat in here for Mr. Giant Crybaby back there, who only eats all the wheat. Which I need to actually start taking the keys with me and all that. I didn't realize that it was a lumber. That's cool. I don't need all these because they're not even using all these things. Oh, I weighed myself down. What do I have too much of? Wood, okay. Get around the corner. Put these rock in there. Put this wood in there. Got plenty of berries now. Yeah, they're not ever hardly ever using any but this one. And just kind of just slim some stuff down over here. Don't need that one. Don't need that one, don't need that one. Pick all this lovely stuff up. Stones. Leaves dropped by. Guma shoes to make clothing. There's animal part stuff here. these seeds in here so that they'll just start putting all the seeds in there. Yeah, that's a different type of seed. Okay. I'll put that wheat in that other thing. Give me this, because this is supposed to be in here, not that. Animal parts. Yeah, put all that up that way. So these two go together. These two do go together. I guess I could have left that in there. I'll just stick it in here for now because I don't know what to do with all that. Alright, wheat. Put this wheat in here. Oops. Bread in there. Come way over here for all this rock and stuff. And the leather goes in there. Which these are fine to have extras of, just because then they have that box over here, and then that box, and then these two boxes over here for all those rocks and stuff. Weeum. Strange juice. I can make all kinds of medicine stuff. Drinking is significantly increases work speed. Increases but lowers sanity. This needs harvest. Help me harvest this. Thank you. What? Maybe I didn't pick it up. Maybe they picked it up, I don't know. Planting? That's something y'all can worry about doing. We need palladium fragrances for all this. Well, that's fine. Let me go get some palladium fragrance then. Yeah, they deleted a lot of my stuff that was like outside of my base. Which I don't understand why they're doing all that, but whatever. Cause I had like campfires like around all these rocks, so like if it got dark I could see them. But he said whatever. A buddy of mine put their base right here. I like my base being at the front just cause it's just right there. I might eventually try up there where the other desert area is. See if I can make my third base up there somewhere. I just have to just figure out where that was again. 20. Is there any more up here? No, I know there's some across over here though. let that refill. There, yep. Sad, I thought I could have sworn there was another one over here. And way over there. So many little cats right here. Oh, there's another one over that way farther, nice. Rayhound. Wonder if Rayhound is that this base or the other base? Let's go on up. I don't even remember what I was even trying to make now. Oh yeah, the mammoth thing. I was like, what was I trying to do? Start Z production. Wait, I should have you come and help me. What? Can you not do this? Oh yeah, you can. Why did it say you couldn't? That's weird. Cause that'd be amazing. Be able to climb up on top of that bad boy. Ride around. Takes forever to make them though, but we'll get there. Eventually. Hopefully. Nah, we'll get there. We just gotta just keep a going. Once we hit the ending of it, we'll just have it. Almost halfway there. Oh, oh. We are almost there. Almost there. Yeah, we're over halfway now. Let's go. Do 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 do. Instead of halfway gone, we halfway there. That was pretty funny. If it wasn't funny to you, it's okay. I'm a weirdo. Taking his time, all the time, Nice, almost done. And we can get going doing other stuff. Alright, let's see. I appreciate you. No, come back. Because I want to see. Yeah, I guess I'll just get rid of you. Alright. Put you down here so we're not like. Woohoo! Yeah! Look at them jump around. Doodle 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 doodle. That's pretty dope. We can now ride around on a giant elephant. Big old dude sleeping. Hungry and depressed. All trapped over there for some reason. Oh, are you actually all spread out? No, majority of you still stuck in that corner. Bringing you over here. Getting you out of the corner. Gonna just go right back because you don't like me. What does this do? Fractures, cold and sprains. I could have sworn I had got other medicine stuff, but I guess I didn't. There's some more of those things. Now I'm hungry. I'm hungry. See, I don't even. It could draw out hidden abilities if offered to a statue of power. Which, actually speaking, another way, what happened to my statue of power? My statue. I'm gonna have to build a new one. That's lame, because it was sitting right there. They've deleted stuff off of my stuff, man. Enhanced pals. Defense. We need some more defense. So then I know that you aren't being like beat down that easy. Enhance all your. I'm not really worried about your work speed. Oh, I see. So the blue, now it's gonna take purple ones. I wish it would let me, like, do more than one at a time, man. But I'm gonna try to, like, max this dude out just so he's, like. I don't have no more of those, okay. Do your health. Your health up. Get get your attack up. $25.90. Ooh. You're catching up top this stuff up here. Oops. I wanna let me look at your stats. There it goes. Yeah, nice. Your attack and defense are up. Sanity's 100 out of 100. Yeah, you should be able to like last a little longer on things maybe now. That'd be dope. Nice. Well, y'all, it was good chilling. I think that's where I'm gonna call it for right now. I did have fun playing around on here for a good minute. I've gotten at least this little section unlocked. I mean, I got more of it to unlock, which I can always do again either later or tomorrow. I mean, I have all kinds to unlock still. Like, I still have to see what's in here, see what we find in the rest of all this other stuff. I know, like, right through here, there's gonna be water and stuff, because, like, I was trying to, like, find a teleport pad and all that, and I couldn't find one. I would have had to came all the way over here for it, so I just kind of just gave up and finished trying to find the edge of the map, which I found the edge of the snow. And I'm gonna guess, like, this is gonna go, like, probably cut down this way or something. Cut over this way or whatever. Because, like, whenever I hit here, I had seen, like, a giant green tree that it won't let you go to. I don't know what they did with it. I'm pretty sure I've tried to be out there again, and I either just didn't see it or wasn't paying attention to what, like, where it was. But, yeah, you know, like, I've gotten a good chunk of this, like, just outlined, so I know, like where to kind of, like, just go through. If y'all do, you know, y'all be sure y'all find this fisherman's post. Y'all can find a lot of cool shit out there. Can buy a lot of cool stuff. Actually, let's go over there for real quick. See if they have any. Oh, I don't have any money. Never mind. But, like, it seems like it changes, like, every so often. So, like, you may have to, like, check it every once in a while. You'll sometimes see, like little itty-bitty guy things that you've already seen and all that. I don't know, that's mine. I'll just be like, don't tell me another one's about to come in here. I'll wait for that. I'll wait to show y'all, like, why, like, what happens. But, no, it's... That was yesterday, too. That's why it was crazy. Because it was just, like, one came through, and, like, a little bit later, another one came through, and I'm just like, my God. But yeah, I kind of tried to just, like, block these off. So I wasn't having to deal with anything, anybody come in and all that. But, like, yeah, you know, like, I've really been having fun playing around with this. They even did it up here, just so they couldn't be trying to come around. I, at one point, did have a door up here. Production, oh, yeah, the assembly line. Which I have to get more ingot for. Yeah. Nope, that's not the right door. It was this door. Structures outside of base area will be deteriorated. Someone may dismantle such structures and pals will not work in the... See, that's weird. Because, like, my thing starts just, like, right here. Make a little, like, weird entrance thing for somebody to have to come in here. Let's see. Wooden. get rid of this. Defensive wall. We're going to make whoever, if we have anybody come in here, we're going to make them have to work to get in here. Nice. And now my little depresso dude's stuck over there. I think. Where'd he go? Oh, he came through. There you go. Now we gotta come up here. Oh, I wouldn't even be able to even make it up here. There you go. This is your door to entry. It's. Nah, just kidding. No, stop asking me to build stuff. I don't want to. But yeah. Hopefully you'll have a good rest of y'all's day. If anything, I might come back and play again. Which, if I do have people come play, I'll always just get this this invite code and invite people to it. But as for now, gonna call it just and relax for a little while and see how I feel. Maybe we'll come back here in a little bit and do a little more. If not, I'll catch y'all tomorrow.